Finally at the ACC. It's fucking cold as balls out here. But we made it. Made it. It's time for Monday Night Raw, motherfuckers. Who the fuck's smoking that weed? Oh, shit.
Goldberg! 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 The Beretta position! Goldberg! Oh, the pyro!
Another title run.
Your ex. I got no more time.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh my God! Universal title.
Because every week it's the same thing. RKO,
fault, is it? Oh, he put that on the list.
Kevin Owens takes the title. And here's the champion, Kevin Owens. I just want to end the video here saying I enjoyed Raw the other night. And I just want to let you guys know that the reason why I had the camera down, because at the beginning of the show, they were like, hey, if anyone catches, if like a security guard catches you, you know, holding the camera up to where, you know, it's, you're like, you're videotaping the show, there could be a chance of my phone getting taken away. So that's why I was holding it down like that. I was a little bit nervous, as you can tell, but at the same time, I think I did a good job. I had fun. You know, Raw, Monday Night Raw, my first Raw in 6 years, bro. You know, it was a great show, and I enjoyed every last second of it. So leave that thumbs up and subscribe for more. And also, thank you guys so much for the amount of love I got for the Goldberg and Lesnar reaction video that I've done on Sunday for Survivor Series. And I'll see you guys next time. And I'm out. Later.
We some southern boys with the promise strength. Ain't nobody man enough to feel the pain.